Rubber that is not rubber, but a plastic called Marvenol is the newest reinforcement on a critical war front. Sponsored by Glenn Martin, aircraft manufacturer, the plastic also reclaims scrap rubber. Inner tubes such as this have been tested for thousands of miles without showing wear. Best of all, Marvenol can be processed on standard tire machinery. Marvenol resists the harshest chemicals. Slowly but surely, Yankee know-how is going to give us plenty of rubber.